Have you ever needed to find a piece of code or text, but you're not sure which files contain it? Finding files in UltraEdit gives you the power to search through one or more folders at lightning fast speed to find what you're looking for. Let's take a look at both Find in Files and Replace in Files. To open Find in Files, press Ctrl+Shift+F. You'll see this open the tabbed Find and Replace window with the Find in Files tab activated. Here you can enter the search text and then determine where to search, in a folder, in all open files, in your favorite files, or the active project. If you want to search a particular folder, select the Files Listed option and then enter the full folder path in the directory field. If the folder you're searching happens to be the active file's parent, click the Folder button and UltraEdit will set the search path for you. Otherwise, you can use the Browse button to browse to and select your folder or just paste in the path from Windows File Explorer. In most cases, you have an idea of what type of file you're looking for. Use the In Files Types field to tell UltraEdit to only search certain file extensions separated by a semicolon. Click the Gear button to see more search options. You can specify the search to match whole words only or use exact case match. Once you start the search, UltraEdit writes results to the output window. However, if you want the results to go to a new file, you can check this option. The For Each Match Show X Lines options allow you to see the match in context of the lines surrounding it. You can also optionally search for lines or entire files where your search string doesn't exist. If you want UltraEdit to automatically open each matching file, you can check this option. Set whether or not to search subfolders, sometimes called a recursive search, or hidden subfolders. You can also set specific folder names and file extensions to ignore. The Use Encoding option is an advanced setting that allows you to select the encoding UltraEdit should use to interpret the files it searches. Once you've tuned your search settings to your liking, click Find to begin the search. The dialog will close, and you'll see the search status reflected in the left side of the status bar. If you need to stop the search, you can do so by clicking the Cancel Find in Files button in the Home tab. Search results are written to the output window. You'll see your results within the context of surrounding lines as defined in the search settings. Double-click on any result to open the file and jump to the match. Open the Output Window context menu for more options, for example, collapsing or expanding all the results, copying all output, enabling tooltips, and more. If you don't want UltraEdit to automatically scroll the results as they're found, uncheck the Scroll Output option. To open Replace in Files, press Ctrl+Shift+R. You'll notice that Replace in Files has many same options as Find in Files. Additionally, Replace in Files shares many of the options of a regular replace. We won't cover them all in detail, as we've already done so in our Find and Replace video, which we've linked to in the description. With Replace in Files, you'll want to exercise an abundance of caution, because replacements with this method are done directly to the file on the disk. This means that they're permanent and you can't undo them, unlike a normal replace in an open file. And you'll definitely want to check the List Change Files option so that you can see which files specifically were changed. That said, Replace in Files is a great option if you have a lot of data or large files where a regular replace might take a bit of time and processing to complete. Since the files are never opened, Replace in Files is lightning fast. Find in Files and Replace in Files are powerful tools that can save you lots of time from manually searching or updating your source files or project. If you haven't already, download UltraEdit today and see how well they can work for you. And as always, happy editing.